forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. This is my first confession.
Sorry,
I am.
Darling, look, I'll make it up to you, I promise.
We'll go to that restaurant, the one that you like.
I can change.
Honey, you've got to believe me, I can change. I want to change.
Yes.
I went to see Father Peters today.
Yes, he was great, and you were right, I need help.
Yes, you, great advice, honey, and believe me, I can change.
Look, all right, just tell your mum to stay out of this. Nothing to do with her.
No, honey, you're right, I'm sorry. Look, just come home and we'll talk about it tonight, yeah?
Good girl.
Well, I'll see you tonight then, yeah?
Good.
I love you.
He told me last week he went to see Father Peter. Yeah, in church. Confession. It doesn't mean he'll change. No, he will, Mum. He wasn't always like that. He was always nice to me. It's his job. He's always gone on about his job. And he doesn't feel appreciated. No, Mum. No, he hasn't been to the casino in months. No. Look, I have to go. Yeah, I know, I have to go. I haven't got the dinner ready, we'll be home soon. Okay. Okay, Mum. Okay, but I have to go.
Dinner?
It's just in the oven. I'll start serving.
In only 5 minutes. What the fuck is this?
Sorry, it's all we had in and I couldn't go out.
Couldn't go out? Couldn't go out? Why don't you shop online like normal people do, huh?
I tried, but the card was declined.
I come home from a hard fucking day and I expect to see a decent plate of food in front of me, not this shit! You really are fucking useless, aren't you?
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
I was trying to order some food, but the card got declined.
Don't look at me. I lost all my money at poker. So.
We have no food in the house.
Not my fucking problem. I go to work, earn the money, you should budget better.
I do. But you can't keep gambling it all away.
What did you say? Before I met you, life was good. But ever since you come along, I lose everything.
It's not my fault you keep losing.
Losing? Losing? That's all I am to you, is a fucking loser. Isn't it? Answer me!
I didn't mean that.